are introducing the new leader of the British Air Forces in France. They are now under Air Marshal A.S. Barratt. He will control both the fighter and bomber commands and ensure complete cooperation with the British and French armies in the field.